Yeah. Yes. Floor hump. Floor hump. Who got the power? What's up, D-Squad? It's your girl, Alexis. Sending a video. I'm gonna shoot this one ahead of time because tomorrow I'm gonna be at the hospital with my mom. She just has surgery, so it's still gonna be posted Wednesday, but that's besides the point. I'm gonna do Little Mix, a success story, history on how they were formed, because I feel like every single time I watch one of these, I get brand new facts. So it's like, why not find something new? And I feel like there's some things I kind of forgot. So here we go. Yes. Yes. Let's take a look back at it. Okay. I haven't seen everything. Okay, I've seen them. And it was iconic. It was iconic. Yes. I love whenever they dance. Yes, ma'am. Oh my God, they're so little. It's funny because they don't sound good. Like, they sound good, but it's just something about them being together. It's like, yes. You can tell they weren't trying to go either. Like, they weren't bad, but they weren't what they are today. Like, I knew this much. Their style, bro, you can tell how dated they this was.
Eight spaces available. The judges have one final decision to make.
Taking two out of this group that was here as well, and one out of here.
Thank you, Kelly.
Something still won. I kept looking at those three, and then Perry started to come into the limelight as well, thinking something's still there. Backstage, the judges had second thoughts about their decision. And there were four girls they couldn't stop thinking about.
Jessie Nelson, Perry Edwards, Jay Thirlwell, and Leanne Pinnock. The judges have asked me to fetch you.
I was just like, I don't understand what is going on.
They look freaking great together. The minute we put them together and they walked out on stage, I just knew, I just had this hunch. There is something special here. These guys are going to go far. Do you think you guys could work together?
Imagine if they would have said no. Bro, that's so insane.
We've never actually performed together as a group yet, so Lisa hasn't even heard her yet, so that could be a bit
Rhythmix. Bro. I forgot about that.
I
I'm starting to cry, bro. It comes so far.
Sorry, but you're gonna have to do this all over.
I haven't seen that clip. I never knew how they were told they made it.
Finally, all their hard work had paid off, and Perry, Jay, Jesse, and Leanne can look forward to
the live
shows.
Yes, baby. Listen. Bro, it's weird hearing them from the beginning compared to now. Wow, you can just hear the improvement from the performances together, too. I remember this one. Yes, Perry. Okay, I remember why they did this performance. But they were told they should do something different because they always come out and do the same thing. I haven't seen this one either. Okay, I love this word. No. How long has it been? Oh, it's been over 10 years, I believe, right? Bro, she used to be so shy. Jade used to be so shy. Oh my god. Yes. Yes. Did not know they did this. I'm so happy me and Graham like it died it back. Yes, I am. Oh my god, okay, I just started thinking about something. Well, how Jesse, I was thinking about Jesse in this moment. Now she said during this time, she was excited, but she wasn't excited. Yes. Yes. What is this performance? Let me know what this performance is, because I need to watch that. Yes. Yes. Floor hump. Floor hump. Wow. See, I like this mix. It's already edited for me. I'm pretty much. I might cut a little bit. Yes, Jade. Like I said, wow. Like, that's like what I want to grow to. I want to grow to be Little Mix. JK, but like, pretty much proved if you follow your dreams, it could happen if you don't give up. Especially Jade, because she auditioned like more than once. And imagine if she hadn't auditioned that day. Little Mix would not be what Little Mix is, because all four of them make Little Mix. It can't be like there's been performances without them and it was okay, but when it's all four, ugh, mind blown. We're gonna end the video here. Please like, comment down anything else Little Mix, anything you ever want me to react to. Please also subscribe and ring that notification bell. I do post videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And have a good day. Bye.
Hold up. My turn. I make this look easy. Hit to boom like gasoline. If they call me Lamborghini, because I know just what I'm worth. 0 to 100.